We are currently live at Sabo Georgini Street en route Ugodi Street in South Ibie Ward 5 Isako West local government. So we are here to carry out on the spot assessment about the gully erosion that has been devastating this area for like a decade now, and we'll be pleading with successive governments to come to the aid of the commuters and the dwellers here. So as you can see at the background, you see the level of devastation already, and rains are already coming again, and the importance of, you know, government coming to the aid of the people cannot be overemphasized, in the sense that if you look at the adjoining street, this is Georgini down to Ugodi, and this is another street that is close by, and already you can already tell the level of devastation we have already. And actually you can also see the electricity transformer is being threatened by the erosion and the gully, and also some other nearby houses which have already been evacuated as a result of the encroachment from the gully. We are trying to bring this attention and call to the government of the day to come to the rescue and to come to the aid of people, because of already the economic activities around this area before now was booming, but ever since this menace started, you can see a lot of houses has been deserted. A lot of places are packed out from their homes as a result of the threat and the menace. So we want the government to come to the aid of the people of Ward 5, South Ibie, to ameliorate their plight. Because ordinarily, this is an eyesore. Yes, because if you carry out a survey or an interview from the people living around this place, the commuters, they will tell you that the sad reality and the sad experiences they've been having. And now, it is very, very saddening and sickening. Most especially now that the rainy season is here again, and you can tell from what you have seen already, at least you've seen around, taking a view, a perspective of what is going on. I don't think they will survive another rainy season with this thing ongoing. So we plead with the government of the day, we plead with Governor Obaseki, we plead with whoever that is the government in the position to help in environmental issues like this, because this is environmental concern, ecological concern within the community, and we plead with whoever that cares to listen to come to the aid of the people so that this issue can be sorted out as soon as possible. My name is Iyamah Nurudeen, and I am a son of the soil. I am from this community and a concerned citizen as well, who saw the need to reach out to the people in power to see how they can come to our aid. We've carried out some campaigns and reaching out to the authorities, the traditional institutions within the community, to see how we can, you know, come up with this. Actually, some communal efforts were carried out before now. As you can see, some of these drainages were done as a result of communal effort and collective effort within the community, but believe you me, it seems they are not enough to wage the level of pressure, the water flow within this area. That is why you see they are gradually fizzling out. As you can see right behind you, you see the fizzling out of the drainage. So it's a kind of project that needs government urgent attention. It's already beyond communal effort. So that is why we want to reach out to the highest authority to see how they can come to our aid.